Forex Pros is the only place where you get free education, free signals and live analysis. And if we get 500 subscriptions, we will be teaching Forex from the very basics to the most advanced level all for free. So start sharing our channel with family and friends. Welcome back guys, market is about to open in a few minutes, so let's do our analysis and see how should we plan our trades on the Mondays, because mostly people lose a lot on the starting Mondays and the reason for that is lack of planning. So let's go with our analysis and see what does GBP JPY has to offer. As you guys know that I always do a top down analysis starting from the monthly and move down to the 4-hour chart. Monthly, weekly and daily time frames are best to analyze the direction of the market, and if you want to get a confirmed entry point, 4-hour chart is the best. So coming to the monthly chart, what we can see is that the market basically rejected a very important structure support. Why is this structure very important? The reason for that is market has respected this level multiple times, and the second reason is that after the rejection, the two rejections which we can see is that market made huge moves to the upside, and similarly we can see that the market is doing the same on the third test. So another important pattern which we have discussed like about 1,000 times in our past videos is that this kind of candle with a long tail. Why is this important? Because whenever the market makes a candle with this type of long tail, the next candles are expected to cover the tail, and the prosperity of doing it is above 80%. So the reason for that is on the shorter time frames, the market breaks above the resistance and then retests the resistance, which is now the support, and then continues its movement towards the upside. So on the monthly time frame, we were expecting the market to go in the upward direction, and this is exactly what the market did. One more thing which we need to consider is that the market is basically approaching a resistance on the monthly time frame. So what we can see is that when the market last time approached this structure at this point, the market made a huge rejection to the downside. So even if this time the market plans to break above the structure resistance, we might see a retracement before going up on the monthly time frame. Coming down to the weekly chart, what we can see is that on the weekly chart, the market is approaching a very important structure, because it was a support at this point. At this point, the market break below and it became the structure resistance. Again, broke above and structure support, structure resistance. And similarly, at this point, we can expect the market to make a retracement. So on the weekly and monthly time frames, we are expecting the market to give us a retracement to the downside. Daily time frames are one of the most confusing time frames, and reason for that is what you can see that the market on the daily time frame has started to reject the structure resistance, and I can bet that a lot of people have already taken their entries on the sell, which is not a good idea because trading is reactive and not predictive. Let's talk about the possibilities. First of all, the first possibility is that the market may make a fake breakout and then continue its movement towards the downside. The second possibility is that while like the market is moving in the upward direction, it may and it should continue its movement. But one thing which we can see is that the market has basically formed a structure support on the daily time frame, which is very important. Because if the market breaks below the structure support, and how do we know that the market has broken below a structure support? When the daily candle closes below a structure support, we know for sure that the market has broken below. So we will wait for the market to break below the structure support, and then on the retest of this structure support, which will be at that point turned into resistance, what will we do? We will monitor the price action of the market on the 4-hour chart. The reason for that is monthly, weekly and daily time frames are just to analyze the direction of the market, and to get our good entry point, 4-hour chart is the best. So what will we do? We will be monitoring the price action of the market on the 4-hour chart, and if we find the market shifting its momentum towards the downside, then we will surely take an entry. So if you liked our analysis, do like and subscribe and join our mentorship program and learn the best strategies which have been tested for more than 5 years and have a success rate of more than 90%.